President Moon Jae-in finally held his first phone conversation with his Chinese counterpart since the summit with Pyongyang. The liberal leader explained to President Xi Jinping the outcome of the historic inter-Korean event, among other things. Hwang Ho-jun shares with us what was discussed during that phoner.
His first call was to U.S. President Donald Trump the day right after the summit. He then spoke with his Japanese counterpart, Prime Minister Shinzo Abe, and the following day with Russian President Vladimir Putin. But it wasn't until a week after the cross-border meeting that President Moon Jae-in and Chinese President Xi Jinping held their long-awaited phone conversation. President Xi had apparently been away from Beijing visiting the Chinese provinces. But with Friday's call, the inter-Korean summit and agreement now had the support of the leaders of all four of Korea's neighbors. According to a written statement from the Blue House, the phone call with President Xi lasted over half an hour. President Moon expressed his gratitude for China's support for the denuclearization of the peninsula and the inter-Korean summit itself, and asked for its continued concern, support and contributions to ensure a successful Washington-Pyongyang summit. President Xi, in return, congratulated President Moon on the success of his summit with Pyongyang, as well as the announcement of the Panmunjom Declaration, saying the South Korean leader had played a paramount and positive role in the region. President Xi noted that China's State Counselor and Foreign Minister Wang Yi met with Kim Jong-un on Wednesday in Pyongyang, and he said to President Moon that Kim is determined to improve inter-Korean relations, shut down his regime's nuclear facilities, and officially put an end to the Korean War. The South Korean and Chinese leaders pledged to boost their country's close cooperation and communication, especially with the two Koreas ready to sign a peace treaty. Earlier in the day, President Moon spoke on the phone with his Canadian counterpart as well, Prime Minister Justin Trudeau, filling him in on the results of the summit. President Moon asked for Canada's support in working towards complete denuclearization and establishing lasting peace on the peninsula. Trudeau emphasized the two sides' friendship and vowed his country will do its part for peace. The PM also pledged to discuss Korea-related issues at the G7 summit set to take place in Quebec next month. Hwang Ho-jun, Arirang News.